tour in DC.
I just did it right now.
Tomorrow's our last day. We're going to the Kennedy Center today. Olivia's very excited.
Obviously.
We sang with the high school today, and their high school was way nicer than ours. And I'm really jealous. And they had a really nice auditorium. Hello, people.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Day 4. We're going to lunch now.
I like food.
Are you getting Chipotle?
I don't like.
It's a replica of the Titanic. I am in the National History Museum right now, and there's the Titanic.
She's freaking out.
So it's beautiful, hilarious. So beautiful. Elvis, my babe.
Are you fishing goggles?
That's a time clock, really.
Oh, that's really cool.
That used to function.
Mom, I'm vlogging. Say hi.
Hi. Hooray for
Bernie.
Yeah, but they're.
also remember Phyllis Wheatley.
Oh, it's the Quaker Oat guy.
Hold on. Where's my man? There he is. Alexander.
There's the Quaker Oat guy.
There's Alexander.
Seriously, go down. There's a Quaker Oat guy.
Okay, I don't care. I care about Alexander.
What, Alexander Hitchcock?
Yes.
Have you seen the play?
I listen to it daily.
My friends and I do that too in theater arts. So.
Make me some oatmeal.
I made a friend. She likes Alexander Hamilton.
Lily, you need to get out of here before you keep on saying.
Oh my god. Alexander.
Okay.
Alexander Hamilton.
She's having a family.
Really?
Yeah.
Someone else knows about it.
There's right too
there.
Many people.
He's right world. There on the wall.
You got it!
Oh boy, she found more people like her.